Hey there, marine enthusiasts. Today, I'm diving deep into the mysterious world of one of the ocean's most elusive creatures, the goblin shark. First off, the goblin shark is a true deep-sea dweller, found at depths between 1,200 and 4,300 feet. They prefer the dark, cold waters off the coasts of Japan, New Zealand, and Australia. Imagine living in a place where sunlight never reaches. These sharks are like living fossils. They can live up to 60 years, but much of their life remains a mystery to us. With their pinkish skin and long, flat snouts, they don't look like your average shark. And oh, their jaws. They can extend to capture prey with lightning speed. Talk about a surprise bite. Now let's chat about their diet. Goblin sharks are ambush predators, mainly feeding on fish, squid, and crustaceans. They use their electro-sensitive organs to detect the slightest movements in the water. When prey comes close, their jaws shoot out to catch it, a real-life scary movie moment. Breeding habits of goblin sharks are still largely unknown. Scientists believe they are ovoviviparous, meaning the eggs hatch inside the mother's body, and she gives birth to live young. However, sightings of baby goblin sharks are extremely rare, adding to the enigma of this deep-sea predator. So next time you think about the ocean's mysteries, remember the goblin shark. It's a reminder of how much we still have to learn about the wonders lurking beneath the waves. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more deep sea discoveries. Catch you next time, marine lovers.